In this tutorial, we will show you how you can add an app to an iOS. Open the iOS you want to edit in Grasp. Open the phase where you want to add the app to, for instance the conceptualization phase. Click on the plus icon. There's a list of items you can choose from. Choose Add App. Click on Select App. All the apps that are available are now shown. You can scroll down and up to select the app you want to add. You can also type the first letters of the app. Click on the Hypothesis Scratchpad to add this app to your iOS. You have now added an app to an inquiry phase.